A cataract is a natural process where the clarity of the intraocular lens of the eye breaks down and it starts to get yellow and cloudy.
The cataract is an age-related change to the lens inside your eye. We all eventually get them, and so it's not necessarily a bad thing.
The natural lens within the eye is clear, allows light to be focused efficiently on the retina.
But as we age and it's exposed to sunlight, it's exposed to the aging process of our bodies, those proteins inside that clear lens start to fold differently and cause the lens to get cloudier and cloudier as time goes by.
And patients typically notice either blurred vision or glare at first.
With the gradual vision changes, patients might occasionally start giving up certain tasks, like driving at night, or maybe just noticing it's getting more challenging to do fine work, crossword puzzles, computer work, or even reading.
Or you go see your local optometrist who's taken care of you for years, and they've changed your glasses over and over because the lens gets browner and browner. And as that color change occurs, it makes you more nearsighted. So your glasses get more powerful, more powerful, more powerful. Sooner or later, your optometrist will say, I've made it as clear as I can. You know, we've made your glasses as strong as I can make them. It's about time to think about getting something done with your cataracts.
Typically at that stage is when we as cataract specialists get involved and talk about cataract surgery.